What's up, Bully fam? This is G from Harbor Area Line, Los Gariantras. I'm here with my compa Yuli and my compa Efren. We're going to show you some of our dogs today. We got a Grand Champion Sancho out here. We got El Compa Handsome, upcoming dog. We got El Commander. We're also going to show you King Harbor, and we're also going to show you Doughboy. Before we get started with the dogs, we're going to tell you guys how we started, how we established ourselves in the game. We started with the Sammy the Bull Blood, which was founded by Sammy of H.A. Sammy Blue Pits. And now it has led on to us, which we started our own crew, which is Los Gariantras from Harbor Area Line. Sammy the Bull was a dog that came out of Conan and Bonnie. Bonnie was a Goliath daughter. So that's 100% Gottiline Foundation blood. What we have been able to do with that blood, we have concentrated into some of our dogs, which now we're talking about 3x Sammy the Bull. And further, I just had a litter, which is 5x Sammy the Bull. So what we're trying to do here is to have show quality dogs that we'll be able to take to the rings and perform and hopefully become grand champions like our boy Sancho. The way we got started in this game, we're all co-workers. We all have the common interests in the dogs. We love the breed, but we just didn't know like what American Bully was. We thought it was all pit bulls. You know what I mean? When we found out about the American Bully, it impacted so much. But my compa Yuli, he's the one that first got a dog. He found Sammy because he had bought a $50 pit bull and he needed a cropping of the year. So he took it to Sammy, and once he seen Sammy the Bull, he was impacted by that dog. You know what I mean? His physique, his structure, his head, everything amazed him about him. So he went ahead and asked Sammy, how can I do to ask a dog to get a dog like that? So he said, you know what? These are 100% Gottiline, and we didn't know nothing about Gottiline, Razor's Edge. We didn't know nothing about Bloodline. So that's when we got introduced to the Bloodlines, and we started doing our research, finding out about Sammy the Bull, where Sammy the Bull came from, how the foundation of a Bloodline started. And that's when my compa Yuli got a Cowboy, which was a 50-50 outcross, and we wanted something a little bit more that was 100% Gottiline. So that's when we got introduced to the Gottiline style of dogs, and that's what we said we're going to go ahead and take, and we're going to go ahead and take it to the show quality. We're not going to further away from that. We want to produce what a show quality line dog is, and that's what we come here to represent today. But most importantly, we love the breed. We want to do something positive for the breed. We want to show everybody what the breed can do if you maintain it right, if you treat it right, if you give it a good home, give it love, you know, just what a regular pet should be. But we take it to the show quality dog. The first dog we have here today is Handsome. He's out of Havoc, bred to Marilyn Monroe. Handsome is about 14¾ tall dog. He's about a 23-inch head, weighs about 65, 70 pounds. He's a real short, compact dog, beautiful structure, beautiful headpiece. Everything we're looking for in a dog to take into the ring, and he's 100% Gottiline, and that's what we love. The next dog we're gonna go on to is El Commander. He's an up-and-coming stud we have. You know, so far so good. He has a real good structure on him. Like his dad, he's out of a Grand Champion Sancho. So we're hoping that we're going to take him to the next level. He's going to be one of our next heavy hitters. And the next dog we have also is a Grand Champion Sancho. He's about a 15-inch dog, weighs about 90 pounds, got about 25-inch head, beautiful structure, compact, amazing in the ring. We take him to any show he performs, most likely we're coming back with a ribbon out of the dog. And we're proud to say that he competes with the best out there in the ring. Another dog that we have out is King Harbor. King Harbor is actually Grand Champion Sancho's dad. He's about 4 years old, about 16 inches tall, weighs about 90 pounds, about 25-inch head. So that's where Sancho gets all his head, his structure, his cleanness, his front. He is a beautiful dog, beautiful producer. He's been able to produce a lot of beautiful dogs for us at the Harbor Area Line. We also have out here Doughboy. Doughboy's out of Westside Kennels, which was purchased by Sammy, which is now is a Westside Kennels Harbor Area Line dog. He's a shorter dog, compact. He's a pocket, beautiful structure. He's about a 24-inch head, weighs about 60 pounds. So we're gonna start bringing out Doughboy a lot. He's gonna start producing a lot for us as well. And he's a dog that we really have a lot of great plans for. Tell the truth, none of this would be possible today without Samuel Garcia, AKA Sammy the Bull. He's the one that taught us everything. He's the one that gave us our foundation blood. So we want to pay a great homage to him. You know, Sammy, we call him the godfather around here. So here he goes.
Hi, this is Sammy Garcia, aka Sammy the Bull. I am an old school bully dog breeder from Southern California. I am proud to say I produce legendary Grand Champion Sammy the Bull.
The bully scene life back then, when the dogs, when I started, it was standard dogs. Nowadays, all the dogs are going into pocket pits and stuff like that. So everybody started getting into the pocket pits. But back then, a standard dog was top of the line dog. Sammy the Bull was one of the unique dogs. A lot of people liked him because it was like a chiseled dog. Everything was perfect. His head, his body, his feet, everything that about Sammy the Bull was correct. They didn't have no flaws. He was great temperament with kids, with other dogs. I bred him so many times. He has over 300 dogs, and every single one I sold. As of right now, I have no complaints of my dogs. A lot of my dogs are show quality, grand champions, and you name it. Producing nothing but show quality. No overbites, no kingtails, no south and wispy legs. What everybody wants for a dog show, I'm doing that for the customers. I've been doing this for the last 20 years. I like the dogs. I like breeding them, and I like the satisfaction of my customers when they buy a dog off of me. They always come back, comment, saying that they have excellent dogs. They never seen another dog so calm, so relaxed, so mellow, and that's how all my dogs are. They're just like that. I'll be producing some short pocket pits, what a lot of people are going into right now in these days, in 2013, and standard. I got King Harbor, he's son of Sammy the Bull. He's produced top of the line dogs. He has son in Sancho, he's a grand champion already. There's a lot of his sons going to dog shows winning. Payaso, also winning a lot of dog shows. Now I got about a dog of a Cash Money, Doughboy. He's a short pocket pit. Reason, like I said, I bought him is because a lot of people going with the short dogs. So a lot of people told me, hey, Sammy, how come you don't go with the short pocket pits? You always stay with standard bullies. So now I got a little bit of both pockets and standard to make sure everybody's happy with the bloodline. And I'm putting my name on it, H.A. Sammy's Blue Pits, and every pedigree, like I said, is guaranteed to be top of the line dog. Okay, this is Sammy the Bull. Thanks for riding with me. You see my neighborhood? This is the harbor area. Now I'm gonna pass it to G.
So there it is. You heard the story of a harbor area line with Gotti Antrax. Hope you guys like the dog we brought out today. I want to thank everybody that always shows us love at the shows, everywhere we go, comments on Facebook. You want to reach us for anything, anything we can help you guys out, you guys can reach us on Facebook at HA Los Gotti Antrax.